16. So we're going to have to ask for this is perfect for the server, and although it doesn't need that or such huge control surfaces, the whole of the servers is perfect to stop them dashing at the top of the petrol engine. So again, we still have slowly next to fire. So rebuild the right here. So we're in place. So the aeroplane is a beautiful handling aeroplane. No adverse yaw, so putting a wing in doesn't make it roll one way and turn the other. Nice wing over, short down, coming back to the strip. So you can imagine, you can fly this in, probably in the same flies perfectly in the so look for the consul's hair as she comes past. So this aircraft has got blue tyres, so the air is open tyres. The reason that we use those in this particular aircraft is to get it under the 25 kilo weight limit, both Germany and here, that's very important. And we do a set of larger, thinner wheels, because if it's a kilo, not a kilo.
Very little power required. Incredibly powerful rudder on this aeroplane. This makes the transport easier.
Constant speed all the way around.
The money shot for it.
The lightweight again. So the flying wires are actually operational. This engine has a lovely sound. It has no exhaust tube at all. It just has exhaust stacks. It has tubes, and they are actually venting exhaust gases. But it's not too noisy because it's not very loud. So the low legs could be past the call. And you can see what's in the touch of the wheel overs. Which is not at all complicated. A lot of people are daunted by the LMA. They don't need to be. They're a very helpful organisation. It's quite strong for the United States. It's a trial and test. It's a system form. And we'll be appointed an open examiner and we'll take you through the steps. Just 1 litre of petrol. So we're unleaded, or super unleaded. And we have to use it because we have a very standard E10 petrol for the rubber car. Carburetor seals, important that it's got a higher oil percentage in the engine to keep it lubricated. So again, almost silent, even though it's open exhaust. We're going to say goodbye.
Nice thing about landing uphill is the ground comes to you, so you can do all the work. A little bit of a side step, so you can move even more energy. So we have been halfmodels.com, the site where the big motorhome is parked, and you can go online and
all
the
time. All right.
Yeah. Have a great day.
Yeah, not a problem. So we'll see you in around about 1 hour.